Hi, everyone. Walt Lukken with FIA, and I'd like to personally invite you to our Expo conference taking place virtually on November 10th through the 12th. While it's unfortunate we won't be able to gather in person in Chicago, FIA is committed to bringing you a content-rich program hosted on a leading-edge virtual platform that will enable you to experience the latest in innovation while engaging with your industry colleagues. Our team has put together four stellar keynotes that are meant to be thought-provoking and timely. You'll hear from one of the world's top infectious disease experts, Dr. Kathy Neuzil, about the state of the COVID outbreak, the race to develop a vaccine, and its impact on the global economy. We're thrilled to have outspoken technology journalist and frequent CNBC commentator Kara Swisher. An expo wouldn't be expo without industry thought leaders like CFTC Chairman Heath Tarbert, SEC Commissioner Hester Peirce, and of course, our global exchange leaders. Expo is always a great time for networking with your peers. That's why we've invested in a virtual meeting platform that offers many of the same opportunities as an in-person event. Our platform allows you to visit our virtual trade show to talk with exhibitors and learn about their solutions. You will be able to network with your fellow attendees using chat messages or one-on-one video meetings. And you won't want to miss our fintech startups and our virtual Innovators Pavilion as they compete for FIA Innovator of the Year. Especially this year, FIA is proud to continue its support of the Greater Chicago Food Depository as part of our commitment to support charities at our conferences. Please join the Futures Fights Hunger campaign for the Greater Chicago area by simply texting FIA to 91999 for donation details. Expo has always been a time that our community comes together to debate and shape the future of our industry. Gathering as an industry feels even more important than ever in these uncertain times. That's why I'm asking you to join your colleagues and register for Expo today at FIA.org. Hope to see you in November.